I will never leave her eyes. We are so